the director of the Native Fish and Wildlife. I want to welcome all of you to this celebration. I call it a celebration because it's been 7 years since the Native to get to this point. We've been 40 years, the hours of 40 years, on the bottom of the Native Fish Program Plan. Anybody's taking a look out there, where you can see most of the Native Fish and Wildlife there. It's a wonderful place to do it. We in the NR thought for only 40 years we're a great place to serve and we're a great place to continue to serve the public. So we spent all that time trying to buy it. And during my 33 years career, three times, that time, my other 50 years, opportunities to develop. Never, ever quite ready to put it all together until this last time, about 7 years. The reason that we were successful this last time is because we had a lot of support, a lot of people, financial support. We got some regular interested in waterfowl hunting, from Native Conservancy, interested in migratory shorebirds, providing plentiful habitat for them. The U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service interested in all the species of species in the Pacific. So all of those people financially supported us. As well as work to build this process, but I want to add a lot of other people who helped us, not so much financially, but had us from other conservation groups throughout the state and all the different of course, the local community provided a lot of support for the community, and we're crazy when we get this help. A couple other people in the audience that have written on to the National Institute of Space, a couple of former DNR directors, Pat Goff, but what we don't want to spend so much time talking about today is where we've been, but where we can go. But, you know, it's time for us to try to share this more with the community and to be that economic driver that I think we promised that we could do. So it's time to do that. We're just announcing what we're trying to do here for the community. I think we're going to make out of that. So talk about that. I'm telling Mitch Daniels here and let him know. And please tell me about it. Thank you. We really appreciate all the support the President Goose Pond has given us. Definitely first came to this community, and we expect that they're going to continue with that. We can always pray that it takes us again. Okay, so now to kick off the future, I guess, we're going to do a little thank you. We're going to turn first up to Shelby Dirt for this project.
Are we ready?
All right,
1, 2, and 3.
Don't stop now. There's a lot of work to do.
We'll just keep going.
You don't want to shake the whole foundation.